What is going on, guys? From Sherman Sherman, back with everybody. Today we have Eminem, Tone Deaf. I've listened to this song like once or twice. It is definitely my favorite of the album. But let's review it.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Love that beat in the background, though.
Huh? What did you say? Oh. I can't hear you. I have an ear infection and I can't finger it out. Yeah.
Cunt. Because, you know.
Yeah, it's.
Making fun of, Mumble rappers with I need autotune.
It's my fault, to ego's fault. These evil thoughts could be so dark. Cerebral palsy, three so lost. I eat those off to Rico Suave. Look it up.
Definitely go look it up. Saying it's not my fault. It's not Marshall Mathers' fault. Slim Shady's fault.
With a ladder rack in the back, with a crack deck, sell a backpack full of packs, sell a black satchel, a knapsack, and a flask full of Jack and Jack Daniels.
Flask is what they use to pour drinks and stuff in Jack Daniels whiskey.
Girl, let's go back to my castle. Yeah. I don't wanna hassle you, Alexandra, but my dick's an acronym because it stands for you.
My dick's an acronym because it stands for you. You get hard, stands, an awesome acronym. You can also be calling him her a dick.
Wait, Alexandra, who? Damn. All I know is Friday I met you. What? Saturday I'll probably forget you. Guess that's what the Molly and X do. Guess who the fuck am I laying next to? But ever since D.
Cheating on her already. Damn.
Be nice to the rescue. Feel a fresh crew. Been a lab rat from a test tube. I'm going in like the red roof. Red roof in. You don't like it, eat a cock till your jaw breaks. Call it caught between a rock and a hard place. Like a
love that. Dun, 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 dun. It's a very easy beat, but I like it.
Sasquatch in a crawl space, cause you're watching your heart race like your Scarface in a car chase with the cops or an arcade stuck inside of a Mario Kart race, stuck in saw blades at a stop and a start pace. What I'm trying to say.
Is that a Wreck-It Ralph thing? I guess. Because you're stuck in between Mario Kart races and saw blades, and you know there's no saw blades in Mario. So you're referring to a different game, so I don't know.
Hey, cause I'm driving them all crazy. I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way, I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned.
I won't stop even. That was I won't stop beefing when my hair turns gray, but okay.
Cause they won't stop until they get to me. Yeah. I see the rap game, then attack the verses. Turn it to a graveyard packed with hearses. Yeah. Just like your funeral, a match of service. Pockets on stuff like a taxiderm.
Pockets all stuff like a taxidermist, because taxidermists they fill dead animals with like stuff so they could put it on your wall and stuff, which I'll probably have a lot in my life. But pockets on stuff like he's got a lot of money in his pockets.
Just landed in Los Angeles when it's Chick Angela and her grandmother in a tank. Call it Van Pullet with a handful of Zans and a substantial amount of gang just to ask what my plans for the night are. Yeah. I said sneak.
Hold on, who the fuck is Chick Angela? Is she a porn star? I'm just wondering, I'm not like. Hold on. I heard her name before. No. Some greeting card chick, okay.
Sneak into the sleep bin for the weekend and pretend it's a five star. Yeah, a leap into the deep end of the pool. I can show you where the dives are. We don't need
dive bar. Leap into the deep end of the pool. I can show you where the dives are. You go into the deep end like of a city and you'll find dive bars. Shit.
Haven't got a drive far. I know this spot, but it's so live. But I'm trying to get some head first, like a nosedive.
Getting head first, fellatio, and also. Nose dive. You get head. You're going head first. Yes, I know. I'm breaking down the easiest bars, but I can't. There's a lot of bars. I'm like, what the fuck did he do?
So many side chicks can't decide which to slide with and which should I ditch. So when it comes to ass, bitch, I get behind like the Heimlich. Had one chick who liked to flip sometimes on some switch inside shit. Pushed her out the sidekick, then I flipped the little white bitch off like a light switch.
Flick the little white bitch off. Like usually like white swipes, which are white, so you flick it off and then the white bitch off. Or you're also just flipping off a white bitch.
It's okay not to like my shit. Everything's fine, drink your wine, bitch, and get offline with whining. This is just a rhyme, bitch.
don't fucking like it, get the fuck out of here.
They ask me what I stick to my guns like adhesive tape. Does Bill Cosby sedate once he treats the cheesecake and a decent steak? You think getting rid of me's a...
It's because Bill Cosby was a rapist back in the day. He was, well, probably still is in prison. But he used to drug girls and shit with drinks and cheesecake and stuff.
Piece of cake, I'm harder than finding Harvey Weinstein a date. Damn. And that's why they say I got more lines than Black Friday. So save that shit.
But more lines than Black Friday. That's easy to
pick. For the damn library. Yeah. You heard of Chris Christopherson?
Yeah.
Well, I'm Chris Christopherson. Pause as...
Hey, Chris Christopherson. Legendary country artist.
Asking for Christmas off again. I said no, then I spit this song for him. It goes, I can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way, I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if they won't stop until they cancel me. Bitch, I can make orange rhyme with banana. Or nana.
I mean, hold on. I don't think it's an actual word, but... But that's fucking funny. Eminem, he'll find, because he's referencing to a lot of things that he's done to rhyme with orange, like door hinge. He's made door hinge rhyme with fucking orange before. This just goes to show how fucking amazing he is with words and rhymes.
Eating pork rind, sword fighting in pajamas, at the crib playing Fortnite with your grandma, but I'm more like a four.
Fuck Fortnite, first of all.
Five with the grammar. About to show you why your five favorite rappers can't touch this, but before I get the hammer, I should...
My five favorite rappers are Eminem, NF, Joyner, Royce da 5'9", and 50 Cent, so, I mean, I kind of guess they should can.
Warn you, I'm Thor-like in this manner. Thor.
Got himself God again. Thor, because he's God of Thunder.
The day I lose sleep over you critiquing Mia. I ever let you cocksuckers eat it. Mia, need to be a motherfucking pizzeria. But you ain't getting no cheese from Mia. Went from Lil Caesars, real teases, grilled cheeses. Being dirt poured, filthy rich. Still me, bitch. Like a realtor, that's real tea, bitch.
He's a little flex. But he's showing that he used to be dirt poor. And that he's grinded all the way to being filthy rich. And he's not the... Money didn't change him for anything. That's how you should be. That's how I want to be.
Bitch, aftermath.
If I ever do make it rich.
Bitch, whole camp slit. We put out fire. Dre stamps it. With my cohorts. Hit a Bogart. Yeah, got your whole squad yelling, no guard. Here comes Marshall. With no holds barred. Bitch, I'm a hurricane. You're a blowhard. Like your old broad. She's full of semen. Like the Coast Guard.
Your old broad. She's full of semen. Usually broad, I think, reverse to slut. So she's full of semen. Also, the Coast Guard is full of seamen.
And life's been pretty good to me so far, for the most part. Had a couple of runners with Popo, caught a couple of assault charges. Got a few priors, like crowbars, which is so odd, because I'm 48 now. That 5-0 starting to creep up on me like a patrol car.
Oh, that's a good double entendre. 5-0 as in 50, but also 5-0 as the cops.
I'll be an old fart, but you don't want no parts, so bitch, don't start. Simmer down, compose yourself, Mozart. I ain't went nowhere, call me Coleslaw, because I'm out for the cabbage.
Coleslaw is just raw cabbage and stuff. It is fucking amazing.
And I'm so raw, and if time is money, you have no clocks. And any foe caught within close proximity is getting cold cocked. My enemies, I'm a chimney, give me the smoke ops.
Chimney, and just when you have a fire, it goes up, the smoke goes up the chimney. That was just smoking stuff.
R.I.P. the King Bun, and it don't stop, and I know not what the fuck you say. I told y'all it ain't me, it's my alter ego's fault. But if y'all wanna cancel me, no problem. I'll tell you the same thing I told Paul.
I'm buzzing here just for copyright reasons, and that's a dope ass verses, dude. I fucking love this song. This is probably the best of the album. Either that or Book of Rhymes or Zeus.
Can't understand a word you say. I'm tuned if I think this way, I prefer to stay. I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my...
Well, I want to listen.
I'm tuned if I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tuned if they won't stop until they cancel me. I'm tuned if...
That's dope. Shout out to waiting for that lyric video. And hope you guys had a very happy Christmas. Hope you guys got everything you wanted, and I'll talk to you later. See you guys.